started!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newport.
It won't work! No one cares! I've beaten you before! I'll do it again!
Not this time!
Did you feel that?
We have to stop the reactor!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building is closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem's closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Yeah. Huh, the opposite of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, get Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Stay back!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name! Not this time! Maybe because I'm not!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! How can you defend him?
I gave you every chance to leave!
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man! Okay.
This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Them far away. I can't hold this in much longer.